Hey guys, welcome back to Sonic Boom, and today we're gonna be going to Snowy Peak. I'm recording a video!
Fire and ice energy these fissures are emitting could have world-ending consequences! Whoa!
Not to mention Tails' ending consequences.
Clement from Pokemon X and Y would be happy.
Every time a fissure closes, my scans also show traces of some kind of new element. I wonder if the two are related. What? My monitors are detecting a bunch of fissures erupting at the village.
Oh no.
What?
I sent Sticks out to install the monitors around the village, and I haven't heard from her since.
Going out of Tails. Introducing Sega Saturn. All right. Sorry, I'm not commenting. Oh. I'm sorry, I'm not commenting that much. Ow! I wouldn't know if there was anything else that way. But why did it send me all the way back here? Dude. Let's do this one as Tails. Alright. So guys, I'm sorry to say, but already I think I've come down with something. I was perfectly fine when I recorded this video, Sonic Boom, earlier. What'd you say, Mom? Okay. Yeah, I don't like this. All right. I'm sorry for the little commentary. Introducing the rail. Okay. My name is Moby Dick. Or should I switch back to Tails? Ah, oh, come on. I keep forgetting. Yeah, for some reason you don't even get the chance to press A.
Stock. I have been. You'll be so embarrassed, you'll have to leave town.
Poor Eggman. Okay. So wait, Eggman? I feel bad for Eggman for being rejected, but at the same time, he was being a jerk to Defect. Final lap. Well, that was easy. Oh, come on. All right, that's the hovercraft. Okay, to Seaside Island. Oh my goodness, I love the music here. Goodness, there are so many reasons why I love this game. Sorry. excuse me. Okay. I'm sorry, guys. Hold up. Oh, wait. Wait, is this the... Alright. Let's see, Tails is in the mood for adventure. Alright. Challenge. Okay, that was actually pretty clutch. All right. Overgrowth. Okay, that is interesting. Also, these challenge levels are called challenge levels for a reason. Oh, what the? All right. Well, that was not challenging. Okay, what? Was this just a faster way to get up here? Wait, what the? Okay, so this is Tails' picture closing animation. Encore! Encore! Visit Thunder Island to race against local bot racers. Also, I'm pretty sure you can access what they call the cloud map from anywhere. Wait a minute. Oh! Literally just travel straight to a level. Knuckles is out wrestling. Check back later. Styx is now unlocked for play. Brambling Beach. Now there are a lot of the collectibles that we missed that we can get. Don't forget about the Sea Fox and Hovercraft. They can help you recover train cards. Adorbot 2000. Really? Oh, good grief. Paranoid as ever, Styx. The Sonic Boom figurines, the mini figurines. Okay, next I have Styx, Knuckles, Sonic Amy, and of course, Tails. Guided. Press X to throw Styx's boomerang. Break the fuse! Thank you. all. Not today, fella. Alright, I can make a circle with Styx's boomerang and it makes a boom! Same thing with Knuckles' dig. Entering Boom Temple! Hey, I'm actually feeling quite better. Okay. And of course not. I need Sonic, because this is Sonic Boom. Also, it's Boom Temple. Duh! Oh, that was a cheap shot. That was a cheap shot, buddy. Oh, come on. Oh, also, do you guys want to know something? They actually announced... in Pokemon... This is Pokemon... What the... Oh, yes. Oh, great. Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast and fast and fast and fast and faster! Oh, come on. Styx is stuck inside the spring. Bum 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 bum. Gotta pick up. What's down here? Thank you. Oh. What I don't like about Sonic Boom is that there are no invincibility frames! That was so close. Boing. Okay, I really like the concept of having to switch between character to character to get the job done. Oh my goodness, I was so close. Excuse me. Okay, Bramble Beach is done. Nice! This time I remembered to press B, guys. Styx's boomerang can collect items. Yeah. So that's gonna be it for today. Defect is running away. Okay. Okay. That's gonna wrap it up now. Goodbye. See you next time.